Hey guys, welcome to my channel. Today I'm shooting my first video, which is really exciting. And basically in this channel, I'm just going to be showing you guys how to get cute nails, DIYs, and a bunch of stuff. And today I'm going to be showing you how to get these cute black and white checker nails. And they're so easy, which is just great. So let's get started. So some things you're going to need are a black striper, white nail polish, black nail polish, and a top and bottom coat. So to start off with, you want to apply your bottom coat to your nails to protect them. And then paint a thin coat of white and let that dry for a minute or two before you apply your second coat. So what you want to do is you want to take your black striper and paint three vertical lines downwards. And then take your striper and paint two or three horizontally. Now you can fill in each square with a striper, dotting tool, or toothpick, but I find it easier to use a dotting tool because I feel like I have more control over it. So yeah, you just want to fill in every other square. And for the smaller squares, it's okay to use a thinner dotting tool so it can be easier. So you can wait 10 minutes to half an hour to let it dry, and then you can apply your top coat, but make sure when you apply it, you do not touch the nail art or else that will smudge it, which you do not want. I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and don't forget to subscribe and comment what you thought of it. So bye, and thanks for watching.